Hey guys, my name is Shinsaku and today I'm going to show you how to make a AMV with Premiere Pro. All the time with my soul is tormented by a succubus, call assist, pencil dripping from the way I spit. First you have to install Premiere Pro. You can do this with Craig on YouTube. I have the version Premiere Pro CC 2017, and then you go on Craig. So now we have to look for a good video, download and install it. Now we create a new project. We call it AMV tutorial. This is my Premiere Pro. You can go on window and activate this windows. Then it looks like here. So now we have to choose a song. For the tutorial I use this song. I don't understand this. Link is in the description. I cut this song to. Maybe I don't understand it. It starts so. Oh, now we need some footage. Footage are video clips you can edit. And for the tutorial, I use this three clips. Here is it's the scissor lady from Akame ga Kill. And from my one of my last AMVs. And so now let's get started. First we have to set markers to know how the clips end and starts. Therefore we press M. Maybe I don't understand. Here, on every kick you press M or snare. Here is a snare. Here's a kick. And now you have these green markers. So now we have to edit the video clips. First, the first clip is too short for the marker. So we speed duration and make this clip slower. I think 60%. Yes, 63 is perfect. And now the clip is slower. Maybe I don't understand. Yes. And on the kick it ends. So now we have to edit the second clip. This clip is too long, so we have to speed it up to 200%. Okay. And the last clip. So, now the AMV is quite boring. We have to make transitions on the cut. In this tutorial I used the transition I used in my Pain vs. Kakashi AMV. Hope you understand that. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. And this is how it works. Video effects, distort, transform, and drag and drop it into the first clip. So now we go exactly on the cut. We uncheck this box, shutter angle 360. This is the motion blur. Now we are going 3 frames into the left direction with the arrows on your keyboard. 1, 2, 3, click on scale. 1, 2, 3 on the right, so we are back onto the cut and 300. Now this clip looks like this. I don't understand it. It's good, but now we have to do the same on the second clip. Uncheck the box 360 and now we press scale 300 because the second clip goes from 300 to 100. So but now we are going 2 frames on the right, so the second clip is faster as the first. And this is how it looks like. It's a simple transition. And so now we're creating a rotation transition. We go between the third and the second clip. click on the second clip and 1, 2, 3, 4 into the left direction on the second clip. Click on create a keyframe, then 1, 2, 3, 4, so you're exactly on the cut, and scale it up to 300. So now 1, 2, 3 back, so it's one keyframe after the first on the scale. Then we click rotation, then 1, 2, 3, you're exactly on the cut, and the clip has to rotate 180 degrees. So yes, now we have to do the same on the third clip. Uncheck the box, 360, click on scale, 300, then 1, 2, 3, 200, then on the cut, and rotation from 180, 1, 2, to 360, so it rotates 1 time. And this is how it looks like. This is the way how to make a great AMV. Now I am showing you how to export your AMV. You click on File, Export, Media, and Preset, scroll down, YouTube, 1080p HD, and Output Name, you click on it. And now we name it tutorial AMV, and this is all fine, and now you press export. So it's finished, and now you can upload it to YouTube or Instagram. If you liked my tutorial and you want to see more, then subscribe me, leave a like, and this is the final result. Maybe I don't understand it. You change.